All right, guys, thanks so much for tuning back into another episode here on Hacks and Hunt. Today's quick tip for today is going to be, what is the let off on a bow? A lot of people say, hey, what's the let off on the bow? The percentages, what's the valley? How's the valley? Things like that. If you don't understand what they're talking about, it's really, really simple. Don't even stress about it. So right here, I've got my my bow to show you guys an example. So very quick, very easy. The let off is when you're pulling back a bow. Right here, this bow is gonna be at 60 pounds, and then at the end, it's gonna be at only about 5 to 7 pounds. So as I draw back, it lets off right there, and that is the valley, that is the let off. So right there, it's really easy to hold back rather than trying to hold back all 60 pounds. So that's only gonna occur on a compound bow. It's not gonna happen with a recurve or anything, due to the cam system. So the shape of these cams actually differentiate the let off. So some bows have a really good let off with like 85% let off. Some of them are only at 65%. So each bow is gonna be different. So know your bow, kind of study what kind of let off you like to have. The bow I have is actually an 85% let off. I shoot an 80 pound bow, and drawing that back, I'm only holding about 12 pounds, I believe. That is the quick info for today, just learning what the valley or the let off is on your compound bow. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate it, and I appreciate all the support that you've already shown me. Just want to say thank you guys so much, and have a good rest of you guys' day.